G'day tradies, my name's Jamie. Welcome to another What Tradies Want Tradie Tough Test. Look, we've got some brilliant products coming at you today from Cement Australia. We got their Trade Mortar, we got their White Cement and a pile of different oxides. And we're on site here with Bon, Rich and the boys from BR Masonry. They're out the back, they're slinging some mud, the bricks are going up. We got some pretty awesome coloured mixers going down. So let's go up back now and we'll check it out, see what the boys are up to. All right, Bon, good to see you again, buddy. Thanks, mate, helping us out with another video, dude.
No worries.
So look, we've done something a little bit different today, mate. Why don't you tell everyone at home where we are and I guess the job that we're working on and what we thought we'd have a bit of fun with today.
Yeah, here we are at Willoughby, wrapping up a project for Glenstone Constructions. We thought it was a good time to use some out there colours on a rendered common wall. We mostly use the black with the Cement Australia and reds sometimes in our remedial works, but yeah, I really can see us using this in the future. I reckon it looks awesome, and Cement Australia is a great product to work with.
Awesome. So today, I guess, first of all, we just did a straight mix, right, to start with?
Yeah, just with the white cement, blue oxide, and just our white bricky sand.
Perfect, and I guess we should clarify, the wall's getting rendered, right?
Yeah. Definitely. The builder would have a heart attack if he comes in and it was face work.
We've mixed up some colours and the guys have had a bit of fun, but the feedback seems good, right?
That's great, yeah. I've always said their oxides and everything are the best, just and their mix, their cement, it's always a creamy, nice mix, that's right. So yeah, it's a great product.
Yeah, awesome, mate. Yeah. Cool, bud. So Bond, why don't you to share with everyone a few of the jobs that you guys have been cracking through lately, and you have been using some Cement Australia products on those too, right?
Yeah, we've got a job for Robert Plumbuild in Bellevue Hill that we're using the Kraus bricks. We're just using a 5-in-1 mix with general purpose cement and just 4 cups of their oxide.
Yep.
Very consistency in colour, it always turns out.
And, yep. Yeah. That's a bit of a black patterned sort of number too, isn't it?
So, yeah, exactly. Cool. We've got a lot of corbels and different things. So.
We didn't get any shots of that today, but you've got some stills you can flick me over and we'll put those in.
100%.
And mate, you've got another big one coming up soon too, right, don't you? With you going for some coloured mortar?
Yeah. We've got one in Richmond, North Richmond, for Glenstone Construction, where we're using the off-white mortar.
Good stuff, mate. And I believe that the missus is almost ready to pop too. So
yep, booked in Friday.
Exciting times, mate.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I appreciate it, Jamie. Yeah. I'm super excited.
Join the dad club and you'll get bags under the eyes and thin hair in no time. Awesome, buddy. Look, thanks again, Bond.
Thank you.
Take care, bud.
Cheers.
So there we have it, guys and girls. There's no denying the quality of this Cement Australia products across their entire range, not just the white cement or the general purpose mortar. This stuff is a really super high quality. It's cost efficient and it's going to give you the most premium finish on jobs all around Australia. So my name's Jamie. Make sure you check out the Cement Australia range in full next time you're in store. Stay super safe on site. Take good care of each other. We'll catch you really soon.